Chick-fil-A in Mount Pleasant is closed for renovations today. The operator announcing the closure Wednesday live on Facebook. The kitchen will be remodeled and the patio in front of the restaurant removed so they can have a little smoother flow for the dual drive-through lanes. You know, right now it's kind of a mess to get through there. Chick-fil-A will reopen that store in 6 to 8 weeks.